Remember I said I was going to share with you things that are really important, things that aren't so important, right? This is off the chart important. Off the chart important. Now, the question becomes how much or to what degree, right? Because you can really get lost in the woods on the three phases of healing. I mean, there's some really, you can get really deep in this. I'll share with you the basics. If you just know this, you'll be fine, okay? But all your care better be based on the three phases of healing and that person's diagnosis. And if it's not, you know what the insurance company does when they look at your records? They ask for their money back. If you've not substantiated that therapeutic protocol based on that diagnosis relative to the three phases of healings, that's when they ask for money back. And if you do it often enough or it's egregious enough, then what do they call it? They call it fraud. I personally know of a doctor who was asked for $100,000 back that the insurance company paid. So they looked at his records, and what did it not have? It did not have the documentation to support his therapies that he was doing, that he was billing for. He's lucky they didn't file criminal charges. So all your care is based on the patient's diagnosis first, and then where are they in the three phases of healing? That's your outcome. That's what you're trying to get to the end. That's your outcome. By the way, that'll be in your narrative. That'll be in your narrative reports. Your reports, your soap notes, it's accumulation of all the notes. That's what supports all this. That's what the documentation part is about.